So you're really not gonna pick up your phone, huh? I called you more than 10 times, man. I understand you're upset, but you can't even talk to me. Hey, we grown, come on, man. That's crazy, man. Call me back, man.
A fucking coward. Like, you don't give a fuck about nobody but yourself. You don't even give a fuck that I really be holding you down and making sure you're good. Like, I swear, when you, the way you are, like, you don't overlook everything at a person's best view. That shit is so foul and so fucked up, you don't even realize that.
Driving through Brooklyn, sipping this Hennessy. I knew this breakup would get to me eventually. I'm all drunk and shit, look what you did to me. I wonder if you still love me or even missing me, or even mention me. Fucking these bitches ain't helping my pain mentally, only physically. Cause I don't love them, I don't give a fuck about them. They only good for a nut, shit, I'm better off without them. You said you heard I was doing me, but what you heard and what they said got to do with me. I know I hurt you more than once, and yeah, that's true indeed. But now you fucking with somebody, damn, who is she? I know the way a nigga living is whack, but you don't get a nigga back like that. You got me smoking this black, thinking, sipping this yak. Mind racing now, mad now, gripping this gap. Somebody else making you smile, I can't live with that. Somebody else holding you down, I can't live with that. You out of my world, I can't live like that. See, I was just fucking them girls, I was gonna get right back. I swear I was gonna get right back. How you gonna ride around in someone else's whip like that? Fuck around and get a dyke bitch clip like that. I should've known it was somebody, how you dip like that. How you switch like that. And you ain't even flip like that. You just left and let it end like that. But I was wrong, so I can't even trip like that. But it's crazy how that pain could just hit like that.
Like, you don't even realize that you got a good bitch on your side that really be there for you. Like, you don't give a fuck about none of that. All you care about is yourself, and that shit is so motherfucking draining and overwhelming.
I just wanna call your phone and apologize. But my pride got me colder than some Haagen-Dazs. I can't cry, but know it's tears there behind my eyes. And honestly, I had a lot of truth behind them lies. But how could you be feeling someone else? I thought that you was focused on yourself. Getting money, yeah, focus on your wealth. I guess you was just speaking for your health. And I know I ain't shit, but this is it. You really just gonna throw away all the time that we spent? All the places we've been, my lover, partner, and friend. Remember October 5th, the day I said I commit? Damn, this really hitting home. I guess I never realized I made you feel alone. Yeah, this right here really hit a bone. That's why I'm writing, I mean typing, got me in that mode. I'm in that zone, got the beat playing through my phone. Karma was plotting on my ass, damn, I should've known. I know this gonna be a bumpy road, but I gotta suck it up like a runny nose.
After everything that I fucking had to say to you, the only thing you had to respond to was, yeah, we should break up then. So, yeah, let's leave each other alone. Like, you know how motherfucking selfish that is? Like, I swear, I give 80 and you give motherfucking 20. And that shit is sad and it's sick and it's selfish. And you don't care. And that shit is really not right at all. Because the way you've been treating me, I would never do that shit to you. I would never treat you the way you fucking treat me a lot. I would never do that to you. Like, I don't know what your problem is, but you really need to fix it. You really do. Because you're going to lose somebody that actually gives a fuck.